200 metres, and Greg Lewis running from lane one, the world record holder John Carlos in the second of the field, and Harry Jerome showing the way. Carlos coming through in the centre from the US. He holds the world record of 9.7. He didn't take that bend very kindly. Look at Lewis going on the inside of the track. It's Carlos and Lewis. It's a beautiful run by Lewis. Lewis is going to qualify. Carlos will win it from Lewis. It's Carlos first. Lewis may just get there for second. He did. And in third place was Steen of Great Britain. A very good run by the Australian.
This it. Norman, a beautiful start. He immediately runs up alongside Baruti of Italy, who won the gold medal at Rome in 1960. He's out after short now of Trinidad Tobago and Rajalingham of Malaysia. Eichenherr is a danger for West Germany, third from the left, and Portuguese of Peru is running well. So too is Moreno of Chile. Here comes Norman through on the inside. He seems to haven't beaten at this stage. It's between him and Eichenherr. They're certain to go into the semi-finals. Norman does it again. Good time. Norman beats Eichenherr. Peter Norman, a wonderful win.